you're not reading something, and I'm not.
Vince, fire away.
My name's Ben Robinson. I've lived here in the city of Riverside for over 60 years. I grew up here, went to Highland Elementary School, the old University High School, Junior High School, North High School, once it was built. And during that time, as a teenager, I picked fruit during the summer. Starting in Blythe, we went to Hemet for apricots, and we went up to Mendota for long melons, we went to Bloomington for crown cherries, and I've worked construction, I mow lawns, I still mow my own lawn, I mowed the widow across the street, lawn for her. My sister worked at what used to be the 8th Street car wash, and it was 8th Street, and the first seven teenagers that got down got a job that day. If you weren't one of the first seven, you didn't get a job. But we learned a work ethic now. Out of my 12 grandchildren, between my wife and I, we have 12 grandchildren, 9 of those grandchildren have also taken on what would not be considered high-class jobs. So you can't tell me that we need illegal aliens here to do the jobs that can teach young people the work ethic and pride in earning their own living. My understanding of this hearing today was basically because you wanted to hear my opinion on
microphone.
All right, thank you. Your time is up. Thank you very much.
Next speaker, Matt Owen, followed by Arthur.